Trying to leave the young ones in the river, like some people advocate, through spill programs over 60 and 70 foot spillways, just doesn't make sense. We have a system that is not, again, that is not natural, and the solution to the salmon, getting the salmon down the river, is to get them down quickly and keep them out of harm's way.